never knew why they call it like they do. I was wondering since the age of two, down on Copper Line. Copperhead, copper feet, copper kettle sitting side by each. Copper core, copper Georgia peach, down on Copper Line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek, leaning heavy on the end of the creek. Mickey leads and a hog-nosed snake, down on Copper Line. We were down on Copper Line. Warm summer night on the Copper Line, slip away past supper time, with smoke and moonshine.
Something just tragic happened. We're up here at Lilly Lake in Rocky Mountain National Park. Incredible day. The entire parking lot is full, yet not one single fisherman's on the lake. It's something of a record. But I saw one within the first 10 minutes of fishing. So I had a caddis. / PMD little parachute. Had that about 20 inches in this, and then a tiny 18 scud. The scud wasn't getting down far enough. So I cast to him a couple times with the unweighted scud, and just didn't. I strip it in about 2 inches. After the bank, he looks. Another 2 inches. He swirls around and takes that fly. I barely set the hook, and the it's just terrible knot tying. My part freaking knot broke. And we all get back to
here we are. Beautiful, beautiful Greenback Cutthroat.
In France, gonna down on the Copper Line. French water and tomato wine.
Swim off. Yes. Sweet, beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Great fishery. Alrighty, sixth and final fish of the day.
First kiss ever I took,
but I'm gonna
like a page from
take the fly
man's book. The sky opened and the earth shook, down on Copper Line, down on Copper Line.
It's about 4:30 right now, but feels like it's only been a few minutes. It's just incredible. It's just the beautiful, beautiful steep mountain on one side, and much more forested peaks over here. There's the bright sun. Just a beautiful, beautiful lake. Fantastic day. Down on Copper Line. And have more pictures and videos of driving home. Surprise to me. It doesn't touch my memories.
And I'm lifting up, rising free, down over Copper Line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek. I'm only living for the end of the week. Mickey leads and a hog-nosed snake, down on Copper Line. Take me down on